eating a hornworm from the tongs. This is his enclosure for now. Just till he gets a little bit bigger. He has UVB, UVA, a nice 100 degree heating spot, bioactive substrate, and his girlfriend lives right next door.